You know, it's very interesting because when we started, that's all that board members wanted to talk about. What is the score of Belgium compared to the score of the Netherlands? And we would always say, you know, it's compare and despair. It's not about the score. It's about what you do to make sure that what the customer is saying he or she is unhappy about is fixed. It's taking the action. If the customer gives you, and oftentimes customers give us a 10, but they might still have complaints. There are things that we need to improve. So I don't know what the score is in any of our markets. And now what I'm most proud of is that there is no noise around the score anymore. People have stopped talking about the score because they're busy closing the loop, making decisions that will ultimately have an impact and create that positive word of mouth.